with the highest unclimbed mountains in the world, Bhutan's peaks are reserved for the spirits. Survival in such a harsh climate has always involved a deep connection to the land. People are far and few between, and old traditions die hard.
So there's a ceremony going on right now. They got a lama who lives up in the mountains about a 5-hour hike away. And they asked if we would like our bikes to be blessed also. So now we're like really free to like send it.
We're really, yeah.